What's the difference between plant nutrition for mother plants and plant nutrition for production plants? And the key is a 1-to-1 potassium to nitrate ratio for mother plants. You want balanced growth between top growth and root growth. Also, with mother plants, you want more stored energy in the plant, more stored sugars, carbohydrates, more stored water and minerals. So when you take the cutting from the mother, it will root much faster, and the mother plant will heal faster as well.